Hey, Survival 101 here.
And today we'll be showing you how to make a potato chip into a fire starter. So a potato chip is filled with lots of fats and oils, which makes it very flammable and good for fire starting material. Have to get it lit here. Once this gets going strong, it will generally burn for a few minutes. And there you go, just like that. This will burn for up to 3 minutes once it gets going.